Yeah, I mean, obviously, tough draw. But I also feel like I'm in a much better place than where I was, well, during any of the slams last year, coming into it. You know, I feel well prepared. I feel ready to play a top player, you know, early in the event, whereas maybe last year at times, you know, my game didn't feel that great, and you know, getting, you know, a difficult draw, a tough match early in the tournament didn't feel great. Whereas, you know, I feel like I'm in a better place this time to deal with that. You know, a good period of practice, you know, gave me some time to work on some things and improve some things. You know, also got a lot of work done away from the court as well in the gym. So physically, you know, in the matches that I have played, you know, whether that was, you know, the matches in Kooyong or in Adelaide or when we played up in Scotland, like, you know, like my movement and stuff was, well, significantly better than what it would have been at this stage last year. So, you know, when I move well, I tend to play well, and you know, that's really important for me. And that's probably been the thing I've been happiest about since I got here.